Everyone eventually knows what they want to do with their lives. Sometimes it comes their way and other times people feel it. I have felt that feeling. My mom thinks otherwise and my dad can care less. All I was ever told growing up was follow your dreams. Then I got to high school and it was the complete opposite. They tell you to get a job, grow up, or that's not realistic. So I got this job just to make my mom happy. But she's still not happy. But she's still not happy. Nothing's ever good enough for her. I do everything she wants me to do. I try so hard to be that perfect child that I realized I'm starting to lose grips on my own dream. That's my biggest fear. Losing the only thing that makes me feel free. But this dream that I have wished for the past 5 years and dreamed of countless times, isn't going to walk up to me, shake my hand, and say congratulations. I have to work for it and make my dream a reality. Sitting around and doing everything for everyone else isn't going to cut it. So I'm going to chase it until I grab it. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm doing. But as I climb this mountain, step by step, rock by rock, I'm one step closer to what I will be. Not just filming, not just directing, so much more than that. It's about finding the champion within me.
Don't forget to plug your PC in.
Yo, y'all, this is a little fun too,
right? Use the camera with the low f-stop.
We have to make sure we have the 3
we have like a really nice